We're headed toward an America where diversity will be our destiny. And we already see it unfolding before our very eyes today. Think about the population transformation that is underway right here as we speak. Sometime by the year 2040, according to the US Census, whites will become a minority in the total US population. So the demography is challenging what I call the master narrative of American history. And all of the readers, not readers, but viewers out there, know what this master narrative is. It's a powerful, popular, but mistaken story that this country was settled by European immigrants and that Americans are white or European in ancestry. And from the point of view of the master narrative, many of us don't look American. You know, Barack Obama and Takaki are funny names, okay? They're not American sounding names. But this demography is redefining who an American is. And it's saying America is a nation peopled by the world.